Hi, welcome to point 29. I'm going to show you how I replace the VHF cable in my mast. A couple things to note is that after I take the fitting off of the existing cable, I push the wire back in there so I could drill the hole bigger, and then I fish the old wire out so I can attach the new one to use for pulling through the mast. The other thing you'll notice is when I solder the connector on, my soldering iron was not getting warm enough. I don't know if it was broken or if it was just not powerful enough, but I went and bought a new one and it did the trick, and the solder flowed very easily and I was able to clean up kind of the mess I made of the connector. Lastly, you'll notice I don't put a connector on the bottom end of the mast. I'm hoping that I have enough leftover cable that I'll be able to route it through the through deck fitting and pull it all the way to the radio, and the fitting that I bought will allow me to remove it every year when I take the mast down. If you find this video helpful, smash that like button.